everyone, welcome back to my channel. So many of you ask me to suggest a shampoo which is mild and doesn't harm the hair and induce further hair fall. So before we begin, let's just find out what makes a shampoo mild.
Sodium lauryl sulfate or SLS is an inexpensive chemical which is widely used in shampoos and other personal care products like toothpaste, soap, body washes, face washes, etc. SLS is a detergent which corrodes the hair and skin cells badly. It is due to SLS that hair and skin care products foam so much. Besides personal care products, SLS is also used as an industrial cleanser and engine degreaser.
If used frequently and for a longer period of time, products which are loaded with SLS can cause hair fall, hair corrosion, and even scalp diseases. So a mild shampoo would technically mean any product which is free of sulfate, sulfonate, and paraben.
Carefully read the ingredient detail at the back of the packaging. A shampoo claiming to be herbal or organic might not be so at all.
Always choose a product with a large percentage of natural plant and herb extracts. Besides glycerin and silicone, which makes your hair softer and more conditioned. If you're unable to decide, just ask your dermatologist to suggest you a suitable shampoo. Also go for Ayurvedic brands. They might be lesser known or lesser advertised about, but still at least they don't fool you with their tall claims of being natural. And Ayurvedic shampoos, as we all know, are actually natural. So a few SLS and paraben free shampoo which I know about are
The Body Shop Rainforest Shampoo, The Body Shop Banana Shampoo, Hair Cleansers by Khadi Naturals, Patanjali Hair Cleansers.
Of course, there are so many other brands out there which I don't know about. So if you are using an SLS free or paraben free shampoo, please let us all know in the comment section below so we can find out those products and use them. The other great way of using a gentle shampoo is to make your own. You can easily make some gentle and revitalizing shampoo which is all natural right from the ingredients which are there in your kitchen. I'm going to share a few recipes of homemade shampoos in my next video, so make sure you stay tuned.